run this thing a little while and see what happens.